Zoltancool that we see in Diablo 3. The archives of Zoltancool is one place where Zoltancool kept his stuff, and the library is another. Except another fragment, another corrupted fragment of the Worldstone Shard has fallen here.
I'm not sure stuff properly describes what Zoltancool keeps.
More specifically, there's like artifacts, he does research,